Northern Coalfields Limited recruitment for different post. The employment notification, the reference is NCLHQ. The employment notification dated on 10/7/2020. There are different posts Northern Coalfield. These are the posts, position name and eligibility criteria. Let's see the official website. This is the official website of Northern Coalfields Limited. As you can see, this Northern Coalfields Limited, it is a Mini Ratna company. Just click on career page. You can see here recruitment and apprenticeship training. Here you can find, click on careers, recruitment, then you will be directed to notification link. All the notification, which we are seeing right now, the notification, the post name is assistant foreman E&D, training grade C. The essential qualifications of matriculate or equivalent examination passed from any recognized board of exam, and also a diploma in relevant and higher qualification, that is minimum 3-year course in electronics engineering. So for E&T, essential qualification diploma in electronics engineering. So for foreman mechanical, that is trainee, that is also grade C post. The essential qualification is matriculation and diploma with minimum 3 years in mechanical stream, mechanical engineering from Institute of Government Recognized Institute. This is for the post supervisory positions, that is foreman post name. And for technician posts, there are different vacancies for technician fitter, that is trainee. The requisite qualification is matriculation plus ITI 2 years course in fitter trade along with a trade certificate, by certificate CVT or SCVT. And technician electrician, this post, they should also have matriculation ITA in electrician trade. For technician turner, they should also have matriculate or equivalent passed, and also ITI turner trade along with a trade certificate. Technician canist, they should pass matriculation and also ITI in mechanist trade certification. And for technician welder, that is of category 2, the requisite qualification is matriculate and ITI in welder trade along with a trade certificate. Regarding the technical technician positions, they are all the technician positions. They should have a matriculation and also ITI course in respective disciplines. These are the vacancies for different positions. Assistant foreman E&T trainee, the cadre of E&T for unreserved 4 posts, and SGST OBC is 1 post put together. For assistant foreman mechanical, so the vacancies both mechanical, and for technician vacancies, there are more posts. Technician excavation, there are 52 posts, and also for technician electrician, that is, and mechanical E&M, there are 50. The good opportunity, total of 141 posts. Different technicians, these are the vacancies you can see on the screen, and this is the required criteria. The eligibility criteria, the supervisory position for assistant foreman E&T trainee, those who want to apply as a trainee, the essential qualification is diploma in electronics engineering degree in electronics education and electronics and telecommunication. Assistant foreman in mechanical trade, They should have a diploma in mechanical engineering, an engineering degree in mechanical. The higher qualification, so those who have higher qualification, this is the essential qualification. So only those who possess the diploma can apply for government posts. So those who don't possess diploma, they cannot apply. These are the not eligible branches. The instrumentation, you are not. Please check out in the notification regarding this. You are not eligible. This is the table, training period and pay scale for the positions that have table E. Pay scale given. So for assistant foreman, supervisory post, the minimum pay is around 31,852 for both assistant foreman, mechanical and ENT trainee. The basic pay is 31,852 rupees. For technician, fitter, welder, mechanic, turner, the basic pay. This is during 1 year training. Pay scale is during the 1 year training, and some courses there is 2 years training. So during the training you will be entitled with this pay scale. For fitter, any fitter, the pay scale on daily per day basis, that's why it's very less. So it will be around, whenever required, it is per day basis period of training. So let's see the examination fees. For unreserved, you pay 500 rupees. For rest of the person, there is no fees. This is regarding the application fees. Selection procedure is eligible candidates. There will be written test. Selection will be based on candidate's relative score in the written test. Candidate will be allowed to appear in the written test merely on the basis of preparation given by them. The written test will create separately for different positions, and test will be of 100 marks, 50 minutes duration. The written test duration comprising of two parts: part A for 70 marks, technical section for relevant post; part B for 30 marks, general section. So examination will be conducted for 100 marks, part A for 70 marks, and part B 30 marks. Part A in technical section and part B for general section. The general section comprise of general intelligence, mental ability, aptitude, one criteria. 30 marks will give intelligence is reasoning, mental ability, aptitude, and also during the written test will comprise both the questions for choice will be bilingual, E or English, so it is bilingual, and candidate will be given one question as well as OMR sheet. So it is not online test, it is offline. The written test and the written test centers six. District, Uttar Pradesh. Applicants provide their order of preference to the test center by filling their application, online application. And selection, the candidates in the merit panel subjected to securing the cutoff mark based on the merit, and written test for conversion with the category. This is the criteria of the minimum qualifying mark for different categories. Red mark, test is marks for unreserved criteria. The minimum qualifying mark, cutoff mark 50 for 40 for NCR. So this is regarding the vacancy test. syllabus. So most important thing, how to apply. Candidates are advised to visit the website NLCIL and go to careers, then recruitment, then notification for men. This is a notification. Then you have to apply. You can just directly click the link in the application description that you will be directed to this page. If you go to NLC, I'll just show that here. So you need to visit the website and then go to career and recruit. See here, you need to go to official website, the career page. You click on career, then recruitment. Here you can see there are different, just click on apply online, then you will be directed to that page. Just if you click here, then option, click on apply online, directed to that page, the application link. Just click on proceed. Be directed to the application this way. You can apply. The registration procedure is, you need to register your details, pay the application fee. Apply, click on submit button. So application, you can submit online. These are the important dates. The start date of online registration date to that final date is 25 to that. The tentative dates of written test date. For any clarification, contact this. That is the end notification. Channel, I request your where I do daily interesting fact updates or something, also daily editorials of the Hindu, and also see job recruitment playlist. PCS to hire 40,000. Haven't seen you, just click on the playlist, you'll be directed to this directly. Regarding playlist is for job update, playlist for editorials. This is regarding Northern Coalfields recruitment and post employment notification. Please do share with your friend. If you have any doubts, please comment. Feel free to come to you. Please share this with you.